ma tu vuoi fare l'americano,
americano, americano.
Senta me che tuo papà, tu vuoi vivere alla moda, ma se bevi
whisky e soda,
poi ti senti disturbato.
Why is it the Gypsy Queens and not the Gypsy Kings?
So the name comes when we were playing in the streets in Rome, the first trip we did as a band, without a name, we just went as musicians who got together. And we ended up in Rome and we were playing in the streets, and the last restaurant we would play was this very posh venue,
yes,
owned by a very notorious gay figure of Rome's nightlife.
Okay.
So the 1, 2, 3, 4 nights, and by the fourth night he invited us for dinner, and while we were having dinner he said, oh, you guys are so good, you remind me of the Gypsy Kings, but this is a gay restaurant, so you're gonna be the Gypsy Kings.
Tu vuoi fare l'americano,
americano, americano,
ma sei nato in Italy, sentami, non c'è sta niente a fa' che Napolita.
قلت لي صار لك 3 سنين بالمانجمنت. اليوم نحن عم نشوف جيبسي كوينز بلبنان وهي مش أول مرة لقلهم. ليش عم تختارهم دايما لقلهم؟
well, شفتهم تعرفت عليهم وشفت في عندهم كتير بوتنشل بلبنان وبالمنطقة كله والأغاني يلي the songs that they are performing are very catchy songs and known songs. I simply thought they have a big potential in the region. الشباب كتير مهضومين, very down to earth, very friendly. That's why I decided to manage them and act as their booking agent in the Middle East and North Africa.
Come devo capire chi te vo bene? Se tu le parli mezza americana.
We are pushing the album here. Apparently, it was in the charts last month, so
yes,
we're gonna bring it. It's gonna be redistributed here with a slight new version, and with one song that will have changed in the album. That's our new projects here in Lebanon, and our new project in general is album 2, which we.
You should shoot here your clip in Lebanon.
That's a very good idea. Are you available?
Yes, oh, I am.
So you have to do a song with a beautiful
you should.
Girl.
Se tu le parli mezza americana.
I think we all met before we actually even played together.
Ah, really?
Mm-hmm.
Can you tell me the story?
Well, everybody has a different story. Jay Metcalf was in Birmingham when somebody told him, oh, you should go to Nice, there's a big music community, so he did. Anders was a former professional football player who had more or less quit football and was wandering around Europe. And he thought, oh, why not, I'll go to Nice. For personal reasons, and that's how he met Manuel, who was forming another little band. Manuel was in Nice to study communication, and Jason King was playing in other bands in England that would play in a known pub in Nice.
في عنا مشروع for a public concert, إن شاء الله سنت الجاية, و private events. We have a lot of requests بالمنطقة لأنه مين ما عم بيشوف Gypsy Queens, الفيديو كليبس أو الشوز تبعهم عم ينغرموا فيهم, مش لأشكالهم بس للبرفورمس كمان أكيد لأشكال.
كنت عم بقولهم إنه رايحين يغنوا يمكن ب wedding very famous to very famous people, ما فينا نقول مين, بس قديش صعب العروس تشوفهم وترجع تتجوز.
هيك لازم أسألك إلك actually.
لازم يغنوا ب bachelor party.
إيه بتخيل شوي it's very critical and sensitive.
Whiskey soda rock and roll, whiskey soda rock and roll, whiskey and soda.